And then they said, no, no, ma'am, that's not edible.
But it was too late.
Oh, we have a funny story.
Oh, is this 2 nights ago?
Uh-huh.
Oh, no.
Tell us.
So, 2 nights ago, we were in bed. It was like 12:30 at night, and we hear this huge crash in our living room.
Oh, God. My nightmare.
Was it the cat? Ours goes nuts at night.
Well, that's what we thought.
Yeah. So, we go downstairs to check, and a man is crawling through our window.
Did you know who he was?
No. So we're standing there in our pajamas and our cat is right by our feet, like back arched, tail fluff.
Like, oh no, humans, what do we do? What do we do?
We're in trouble. And you should have seen Nate's face. His eyes were bugged out.
Oh, and Lara, just her eyes, just
dead.
Just dead eyes, total shock.
Wait, was this a home invasion?
Yes.
We were caught completely off guard, like chickens with our heads cut off.
Oh, and then the man was like, don't move or I'll cut your heads off
like chickens.
Jesus, I thought this was a funny story.
No, it is. Yeah. Because right after he said that, Nate just runs upstairs, like completely abandons me.
You know what they say, fight or flight.
And Nathan is 100% bird. Mm-hmm. So I am furious with Nate at this point. And then, you want to tell this part?
Oh, yeah. So I'm sprinting up the stairs, you know, I'm trying to get to the bedroom so I can jump out the window. And then this other guy jumps out of the closet.
So joke's on him, he can't escape.
Nope, trapped. Trapped.
Wait, your kids! Wait, where are your kids?
Just wait.
So they're sleeping in their room.
Mm-hmm. And I'm thinking, what? How have they not woken up yet?
Yeah, right, you were thinking of yourself.
Okay, you caught me. You
caught me. No, the home invader caught you.
Oh, touche.
I said it.
The kids.
Okay. So they're in their room. I'm tied up. And the man is like, what's in here? And of course, that's the kid's bedroom. So I'm like, nothing. Please. Oh, God. Please don't go in there. Whatever you do.
And of course,
He goes in there.
And we hear this blood-curdling scream.
Yeah, that will haunt me for the rest of my life.
No. And then they leave.
Poof! Haven't seen the kids since.
Mm-hmm. What the hell? Shouldn't you two be somewhere?
What? No. And cancel on you again? Look, what's the point of cheese night if you don't do it twice a month?
Plus, it's not every day I get to tell a story about Nate Peams. We didn't tell him about the pee.
Oh. Go find your fucking kids!
Jesus, Lynn, calm down.
They're with Nathan's mom.
Oh, thank God.
We wouldn't be telling the story if they weren't safe.
God, we're not monsters. Nathan's mom, on the other hand, she's a monster.
Hey, now.
Well, she paid those people to kidnap our kids.
That's true.
Yeah.